are about to install a booster plug on 2019 Royal Enfield Interceptor. I'm not going to go into all the details of why you may or may not want a booster plug. Just bear in mind that I wanted it on mine. I showed a white one in the other video. I wanted it on my bike because I have the AEW exhaust and a DNA air filter. So now that's interesting. Could that possibly be the same one? Same sensor? I'm thinking not. Does that mean I have to get out the wrench and remove the side panel? Oh wait. Is it this guy? Nope, it's not that style of plug. Let's try this one. Hey, that looks like it. All right, there we go. That must be the release right there. Yeah, that's the one. All right, so this goes in there. That goes in there. And this, you can get real fancy, or you can just be a slob like me and shove it down in there, and you're done. All right, now pop the seat back on. That's the hardest part right there. Put the side panel back on. Oh, that was tough. Alright, so now we'll turn it on. Neutral. Believe some mythology about letting it idle until it's all warmed up. No. ECU thinks in nanoseconds. 15 minutes is like a lifetime to an ECU. It's a lot of silliness. Ooh. Let's go see how it works. Taking off from a dead stop. I don't even have to rev it up, just let out the clutch. Oh yeah. Okay, not properly warming up. It's not how I normally do it. habit of revving it up a bit when I start, because it needs it. Ever since the mufflers DNA'd a little bit, but those AEWs, they really added to it. Man, pulling up a hill, I wouldn't normally do this, but it pulls smoothly, no coughing, no stumbling, nothing. I think I could go up one more tooth on the front sprocket with no problem at all. I would lower my cruise RPM, increase my gas mileage, and I'd lose nothing off the bottom end, because the bottom end is once again flawless, just like it comes from the factory. $170, including shipping from Denmark, BoosterPlug.com. Less than 1% of Americans understand how a traffic circle roundabout works.